And that's how you burp your A's and B's.